I think not. But without it, all we got is sticks and rocks. And to early humans, that shit was technology. Don't wanna be a cog in the economy. Shrinking planet and a growing population. We gotta plug the dam before the dam breaks, son. It's still in scarcity. Close down every factory. All that money goes up. But what if there was no money, no banks, no trillionaires, no Elon Musks, no Bill Gates, no Pierre's? Everything is shared, distributed based on need, and together we decide what goes where and for whom. No cops, no robot bosses, no voting with dollars. Abolish banks, maybe racism will follow. Yeah, this ain't a white man's world. We're a part of vast organism. If we understand the way the planet functions, we can understand our place, how to harness energies and waste. Nothing like a forest. Human being, you are both a machine and a forest. And what's a city but a polluted forest? No government, only empirical facts. Both one simple to comprehend and abstract. We see public health as stemming from equality, something that comes from a functional society. And how do you quantify justice? Is it solvable? The lack thereof today, yeah, it's palpable. How many homeless people rounded up in midnight sweeps? How many crimes of poverty committed in a week? We can count on preventable deaths, missing teeth, the link between failed relationships and failed systems of daily life. Just as a killer is born to live longer and have meaningful control over shit that matters. I don't wanna vote for when the lights come on, or how many gallons of water it takes to pump the shit from my home to the leach fields. Automate that shit, fuck a bullshit job. All tasks that are done better with none of my time wasted. Human being, creative beast, trapped in a dead machine. Since we started counting time, it's time for new clocks. If we have them all, let them tick, talk and sync with the human heartbeat. Time is short, yeah, we gotta think outside the box. How do we feed billions and eliminate the boss? No dogma, no superstition, no false gods. Take the best, leave the rest, we evolve. No dictatorship of computers though. No robot bosses, but programmers could rule the world. So be warned, any system designed under flawed times must be reevaluated after the storm. And anyone who claims to know how to run the world is usually wrong. But without a plan and a set of ideas, we won't even get this motherfucker off of the ground. I put that on the city design like a body design like a leaf. Designed in the name of peace, but remember, every machine turns on its maker.